gonna be called Calabacitas. It's from New Mexico, and calabaza just means like squash in Spanish. And this is just gonna be a mix of yellow squash, zucchini, corn, mushrooms, onion, garlic, and tomatoes. You're just gonna put the wide part on the bottom. If it helps, you can cut to make it flat.
That's so smart.
Stand up. And then just fingertips on the top, and nice and easy. What we don't wanna do is dig deep into the center. Right, so this is about, right, and then just turn it a little bit.
So about three at a time for rows.
Yep.
More than that.
That's good. For you, you can, if you want again, cut this so it lays flat. You can. And it's just kind of however you want to do that. Okay. Get like some caramelization. Start with the onions and the corn. Six cloves of garlic. Three cloves, six cloves, going in. The thing there is, if we were to put the garlic in there first, it would burn or over caramelize by the time the onions were cooked. That makes sense. It's a lot more dense and it has a lot more sugar in it. So that's why we're adding the garlic now. And we'll cook it for two more minutes and then we'll start adding the other stuff.